Okay, guys, so I've got the prototype ready. I just skipped filming a bunch because I had to charge my phone. And we're going to try it out with one rabbit. And I'm going to put a water in it and a shade thing in it that will, you know, won't move when the thing rolls. And I'm thinking that's the next step. But anyways, let's check it out. Check out the prototype with a rabbit. What do you think, lady? So what we got going on?
Looks like a rabbit-powered lawnmower.
See all the doop-de-doos?
Yep, that's pretty cool.
And then I made a door that opens inwards so they can't push out. And we just secure it. We'll make better securing things, but all the wires are bent over with doop-de-doos so that you won't get scratched by them and the rabbits won't get scratched. I need to do something about the edge of the door, though. There's still a spot that can get scratched on that. But, yeah, I want to prototype, see if it works, and go from there. And you see all these wires I left there on the doorway. Got doopy-doos.
Kind of help keep if they try to get out.
Yeah, and it looks pretty.
Yeah.
So, yeah. It's a rabbit-powered lawnmower. Let's try it out. Bink. Which one of you wants to be the volunteer? Here. Huckleberry's here, by the way. Get a volunteer. Bink. Huckleberry wants to volunteer. Had to come see the puppies because Huckleberry wants to make the rabbit nervous that we're trying to test the prototype with. But I think she's had time, so bink. What do you think? I think we need to move her to the shade. Let's move her back there. You're in the shade now. He's being good. Good boy, Huckleberry. But I bet you once it figures it out, it'll start eating. And we could put 4 or 5 or 6 in there. What do you think, Daisy? It's a pretty bunny, huh? Hi, Daisy. Good girl. Good dog. See, Daisy leaves the rabbit alone. Huh, Daisy? Yeah, it's going to take the rabbit a while to figure out that it's all good. Huckleberry, will you mow the lawn?
Take you to mow the lawn.
girl Alice. That is my Alice, Chris.
Good girl Alice. Go ahead. Go see Chris. Good girl Alice.
Good girl Alice.
Like we're saying, good boy.
She's trying to come to you, Chris. Good girl Alice. Good girl Alice. That's my Alice girl. Found her. Didn't lose her. You can see Chris now? He's right there. Turn and look at Chris. He's got his fingers. Allie girl Alice. Do we still have Allie? Alice apparently likes as well.
Huckleberry, sit.
Hey! Never mind.
Huckleberry.
He's busy sniffing. His nose is stuck.
Huckleberry. Huckleberry. Bink.